But he's dead.
Marshal James Anderson. Once a lawman, always a lawman. Boys, did I tell you how much I hate lawmen?
Just come into town for a bit of sarsaparilla, and then this happens. I tell you guys how much I hate lawmen. And lawyers. And law. Whoa! And just men in general. Okay, that's a creepy sound. You're outnumbered, Marston. It's Marston, isn't it? Marston seems to be such a go-to cowboy name, doesn't it? Oh, I need a brass key for that, okay. Huh, this area does play. Come into play later, alright. There's no. Looks like I can jump on those areas. Oh, almost, anyway. Nope. I mean, they say don't be a fool, but I mean, who's the one that kidnapped the child to bring this, kidnapped my child to bring this death upon them? It wasn't me! It wasn't the marshal who caused this issue in the first place. Well, I guess according to them he did, because he didn't want to sell out to that chap for whatever it is he has planned. I think it's something to do with that railway that he owns. Oh, I thought I heard someone else in there. Okay, got brass key. I'm your old marshal. Yeah, brass key is over this way, isn't it? Yeah, I do have this on the highest difficulty, by the way. I must just be getting better at this game, because in the first level I kept dying again and again. I just must be getting better at it. That's my guess. Oh! Hey, my horse has nothing to do with this, alright? Oi! I said, my horse had nothing to do with this, alright? He's just a good boy. Okay, I need a steel key for that. I love the alternative fire on the on this revolver. Turning it from as it is to a slightly faster weapon by having your hand on the hammer. Supplies. Well, I mean, I already had a double barrel shotgun, but thank you.
Don't be a fool, Marshal.
Another doctor's bag, in case I need it. Ooh, more dynamite. Can't have too much dynamite. Oh yeah, I need a steel key for that. Let me guess, that doesn't open. Yeah, it's a button that's inside there. Oh, I thought I could do a... Oh, I could do a thing by shooting the thing. Oh, you're streaming. What do you mean? Oh, of course. Of course I am. I did say I would, but I was feeling ill. I just wouldn't be streaming what was meant to be on the menu, so to speak. It's not streaming the game I was meant to be streaming. But apparently, it's the 25th anniversary of this game. Yeah, apparently it's the 25th anniversary of this game, Testman 4242 said earlier? Hey, I'm not the one leaning my arm out the door. So that people wouldn't shoot me. Ow, who was shooting me? Was he shooting me? It must have been him. A bunch of canteens back outside.
Where are you, Marshal?
None of your business. There we go. I'm killing your men. You better come out and stop me. I beg to differ. Okay. Better switch to this gun. Because it's got a lot more stopping power.
Hope you plant better than you shoot. Gotta be a fool, Marshal.
looks like that kill did kill a few people. Or at least one.
You're outnumbered.
Oh, am I now? Oh, did kill a couple people. Outnumbered. And apparently in the West that means you might as well give up. I don't know if that explosion killed him. Nope.
You're outnumbered.
Did make a noise though. Oh shit. Right, I killed off some of them. Not that chap, though. Oh, come on! And he was stood right there. Luckily, they can't open doors, so I'm safe from them opening doors. Unfortunately, it doesn't go the same way any other way. But let me just quickly save, just so I can jump on the streamers. Oh yeah, I have to... task manager... There we go. Oh well, someone geek joined me this time, at least that's something. I'll put that down there, that should boost our attack when we go up there and bash their face in. Stabby, 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 stabby. And a bit late. Well, there's only one person for it to go to. Right, go this way so we can try and get all three. Oh, yeah, you're busy working. Ah, okay, fair enough. I thought that's why you were saying, oh, you are streaming. I thought that meant you thought I wasn't. Yes, I have to keep dropping these healers until the game thinks otherwise. Yeah, there we go. Back to the game.
You're outnumbered.
Oh, shush. Ah, I thought so. I thought this door led back to here. Might as well leave it shut then, just to stop any confusion. Huh. He was sent to guard the key in this room. Oh wait, what's this? Ooh. Oh. I mean, I've got all that stuff anyway. I've still got loads of... loads of the medical kits. Yeah, see, 15, which is the maximum, I believe. Okay, feeling we might have to go outside. I've killed you all in there, haven't I? I swear I have, unless there's a guy around the corner. Huh. He must be through the wall. Alright. Cartridges, cartridges, bullets, bullets, bullets. Got him.
Where are you, Marshal?
Well, I just blew your friend's brains out. Why don't you guess? Around this corner. If there's a guy there, I'm gonna fucking... Alright. I think he should be dead. Huh, he is dead. Oh shit. He wasn't though. I said, leave my horse out of this. I mean, they hear me firing my gun, they might as well. How do they not know where I am, you know?
Where are you, Marshal?
Yeah, that's shotguns for you. I was right up in his face and completely missed him. Yeah. Oh, that requires an iron key. Okay. Hallway there. Hallway. Oh shit.
Don't be a fool, Marshal.
That won't budge, so I must press a button for that. Oh shit. Hit it when that thing jumps up. I see ya. Take that. far be as much of a fool as I'd like to be. Shit. No. Oh. I think I got a bit too excited there. Alright, there's quite a few shields around in there. Come on. Oh shit. That's it.
Don't be a fool, Marshal.
Yeah, I can't get through that door without going through. I'm up your ass. Okay, that one's by... Must be able to hit my button then. That won't budge. Just love how that double barrel shotgun just hit everywhere but him. Same. Danger. Was I meant to activate that? Don't know. Ow! That fucking hurt. Oh, it's howling. You think a werewolf would appear? Which, I mean, we saw aliens earlier, so it wouldn't be completely out of the ordinary. Aha, iron key. Got it. I assume I'm going to hit that switch. Get that medical bag so I can at least try and reclaim some stuff. Because everything about that danger sign screams boss battle to me. But maybe I'm being paranoid. Let's find out. Let me go down to the... Oh, that was the iron key one. No. Oh, no, the iron key is over here. Nope, didn't open that one. Didn't open that one. Not sure what door I opened then. Whoa! Well, I opened this one. Shit. I'll run back and get all those free healing items that are just sitting on the floor. Because they're obviously there for a reason. Also makes good sense to use them as well, rather than waste the doctor packs when I can, doctor bags when I can just hold on to them. Okay, what was the point in all this? Huh, maybe I've missed a few switches. Okay, that metal door won't budge. That one won't. This one did, but I didn't see any, No, I still don't see any switch in here. Okay, can't pay attention to this. That's one. Switch done then, okay. Yeah, well, you do be a fool, Marshall. Okay. Maybe I should. Okay, that led to this, which is next door to that one. I probably can't access it through that way. Huh? What the f- Oh! No, that didn't do anything either. Shit. Oh! That's what that did.
You're outnumbered. Don't be a fool, Marshall.
Yeah, got them both.
Don't be a fool, Marshall.
Oh, fuck me. Outgunned. Generally, you know, the doctor's pack, but I mean, I didn't have to. Just being stupid. Right. Let's set this off. Ow. So I went in there, pressed that button, brought that down. Is there anything else? No. No other special buttons that I can see. That must be the last one then, surely. Or maybe I'm missing something. Aha! Yeah, I can't keep bloody... There we go. I hope you plant better than you shoot. Obviously can't go that way. Is it this way? made some mistakes, but I've gotten this far. Oh god, this looks dodgy. Let's try the other way, just in case. Need gears for that, okay. Nope. Oh, that's how you do it. That's how we divert it. At least I'll know. Oh, what's shit there? Okay, I'm getting somewhere now. I'll just go down that first path like I did last time and then just keep following it instead. Oh, no shit. Oh well, might as well just follow this one. Yeah, where does this one take me to? Oh! It takes me to where gear is! Huh. No, I can't go that way, so... This way. No, I can't go that way either. Hmm. But anyway, Stream Raiders is started. As if I was doing the dungeons, this wouldn't work out at all. Oh yeah, thank you, Geek, for the epic and no soy landsat. Whatever that means. Anyway. Let's skip to the new guy, why not? I'm sure you appreciate that. Now, go this way, because we want to get green, gold, then blue. So let's go this way. Challenge level unknown for an unknown chest of unknown qualities. Here. Boom. let's see what's down there. Is it? Yeah, it is doing it. It is doing it. It is catching the game. It is catching the game. Okay, so I've got a gear. That's where we need to go. Probably need three gears though, judging by that. Need gears. Or I have to select it on here. Yeah, see, yep, two more gears I need then. Alright, follow this one. Yeah, turn right. Oh shit! Bastard! It bloody flipped me at the last minute. Oh, I would have found that gear. Ah! Okay, let's get out of this confusing fucking place. Yeah, I have to say, this has got to be the worst set of the game so far. Actually, you know what? This is probably made in that same engine that Dark Forces was made from. Was it Dark Forces? There was a Star Wars game I was thinking of, but I don't think it was Dark Forces. Maybe it's Dark Forces 2, actually. There we go. Okay. Got another gear. Just need one more. Oh wait, do we have a map? I remember seeing commands for a map. Might help me with my options. Oh yeah, there you go. There's a map. Okay, so that doesn't help too much. Third and final gear. Secret 02, what? Fuck you. I like how the secret bit mains on there after the maze disappears. Unless it's judging you. There we go. Right, what did that do? Do I know? I probably have no idea what I did. Okay, did that and that. I opened this door. Okay then. Oh, I got stuck in a corner. Huh. Oh, shit. Ash engine condition. Oh, I can hold the button down and fire like a machine gun. Okay. I didn't realize that. I've been tapping it the entire time. Huh? All the way back here? What? Ooh. Oh, it doesn't actually look that much different. This wasn't open last time. Yeah, that was probably it. So all that just to get back to the beginning and come through that door. Oh yeah, but there's another door, wasn't there? Yeah. Oh no, we've been there. It wasn't this door then, it was... I've hit that button 3 times, so it should definitely be open, whatever door that was. Oh no, okay, we've done that. Then we did this bit with those two areas. What door am I missing then? Is that... No, 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 there's no access down there. Is, it's very well hidden. Oh yeah, I remember coming in here. Oh wait. Has that door? No, that's not opened. So it can't be that way. Last save it. I thought when I pressed that, I think it's when I pressed that button, I was trying to see what it did. And chances are what it did was, go that way, but no, it looks like I have to go back the long way. If I'm correct in this. Pardon me. That's better. That's a lot of healing items. Which again, now I'm feeling like this thing's getting towards a boss battle now. Thought I would have had it earlier, but nope. Ah, here we go. That would have opened this. Okay, so what's the point in opening that? Maybe I shouldn't have dived down so excitedly. Oh wait. As I said, I didn't see that before. Oh, I bought it. Well, I like that. Just gonna shoot your brains. It shouldn't make much difference to you. So that's why we did that, to mess around with the water and then open that up. Okay then. Right, let's try and... I mean, he got me that time. Yikes. Let's try and... let's try and catch him first. Oh!
I'm only gonna shoot out your brains, which shouldn't make much difference to you.
Alright. It seems I can't stand still and shoot him. I'm gonna have to run and gun him. That's the only Oh, how the fuck did he do that? It's a shame I lost that armor earlier. Oh well. He's a cocky little bastard, isn't he? Got him.
I can already smell your rotting corpse.
Ooh. Let's try and be clever.
Come on, lawman, I got better things to do with my time.
Oh shit. I completely missed him, or yep.
Look, I'm feeling generous today. I'm only gonna shoot out your brains, which shouldn't make much difference to you.
There's a buzzsaw over there. I was doing that buzzsaw because I was thinking that maybe I can try and run around him or something, but
come on, lawman, I got better things to do with my time. Hell, I can already smell your rotting corpse.
Yeah, got ya, bastard! Ooh, this is gonna be a colourful end. Ooh. Release head first, you're dead before the real pain happens.
Too bad. I was hoping we could talk.
There's a way a pretty good pipe.